The bronze medal match in men's water polo was contested by Montenegro and Serbia. It was a repeat lineup of the same match 4 years ago when Serbia claimed the bronze and they won it again in London. This was set to be a tight game. The two sides had drawn their match in the preliminary round. Montenegro opened up the scoring here. The two sides know each other well. Five of them had played together for Yugoslavia in the 2004 Olympic Games. Just one goal separated the two sides at the end of the first quarter. The second period was equally close, but it was Montenegro who had a one-goal lead at half-time. It was a frantic final period, the turning point of the match. This penalty put Montenegro three clear. That lead quickly shrank to one. Serbia were then level with less than 2 minutes to go. And another goal meant they were within sight of retaining the bronze medal. After a flurry of red cards shown to coaches and players, Montenegro had one last shot at goal. But time had run out. The bronze went to Serbia. Montenegro would look back and wonder how they let a three-goal lead slip out of their hands.
This was a really tough game. We were three goals down. 4 minutes left, and we believe in this team, and we deserve this third place. We really deserved it.
What have you learnt about your teammates?
It's great to play with them. If you see that energy and that power in the pool, and how they fight for their nation, for the Serbia, that's great. And this is all because of our heart. That's why we won this game.
We are proud, but we are disappointed also because. We had this game, we could win easily. We had three goals for us 5 minutes before the end, but we lose it, and because of that we are very disappointed.